In your 17 Crime Watch, a 62-year-old man has been arrested on suspicion of sexually abusing three children. Police arrested this man, Eddie Gene Fowler, following an investigation that started Sunday. Officers say the alleged victims range in age from 9 to 12, and there may be other unidentified victims. Fowler has pleaded not guilty. Anyone with information regarding this case is urged to call Bakersfield Police at 327-7111.